Once upon a time is how it all began. Pictures from the mind of a woman or a man. Words from the pen, we read them again, and we're there. Palaces of gold, cobbled streets of stone, scenes of time gone by, or futures yet unknown. Words on the page, the players on the stage, and you're upon the rolling tide, or deserts grim and cold. From riverbanks to wild woods, the tales are always told. The bonds they weave so fine, just like the hands of time, they fly. Swimming in the tea, the good will all end happily, the bad will get their due, the prince will get the princess, and live happily ever after too. Faces so familiar, the morals learned so well, they're here with us forever, always stories that
just how most try to reach his goal. The life serener, the grass is greener on the other side of the troll. But of that beast I fear the worst.
I've got a plan, but you go first.
Great.
I'm a troll in a hole, and I don't go round saying foley roll. I merely guard this bridge and deny you your passage, and now I'm gonna eat you, starting with your head.
Please don't eat me, for I am just a tiny billy goat. My big bro will be here in a mo, a much better meal, you can eat him instead.
Well, that's not very nice.
Hold on, you were about to bite my head off and now you're lecturing me on morality.
Fair enough. Off you go.
Thank you. That says foley roll.
No.
Oh.
I merely guard this bridge and deny you your passage. And now I'm gonna eat you, starting with your head.
That passage bridge bit doesn't scan very well, does it?
I'm a troll, not a bleeding poet laureate. Come here.
No, wait. My big bro will be here in a mo, and he's much bigger. You can eat him instead.
Not a close family, are you?
No, not really.
Hold on a minute, I've already fallen for this once today. Are you sure he's coming?
Yes, that's him over there, look.
What, the fat lad?
Yes, that's the one.
Oh, all right, go on then.
Thank you.
I'm a troll in a hole.
Oh, and
no, I'm bleeding, don't say foley roll.
Sorry.
I merely guard this bridge and deny you your passage. And now I'm going to...
Look, could I say something?
All right. Well, that's not really saying anything, is it? You're just running at me really fast with your great big pointy...
Whoa!
We got rid of the troll.
We're eating the grass,
and
we got rid of the troll. And well, that's pretty much it.
Majestic mountain soar into the distance, still I ride. Warriors bar my way, I heed them not, and still I ride. Nothing but my trusty steed beneath me, sword at my side. My quest to lift the evil curse and seek my bride. They say every tale my quest, and unknown perils wait to put me to the test. Though my eyes are weary, must keep going, no time to rest. Beauty holds my heart, and so this evil I will best. Rats! Rats!
comet. In the bounce. Eating the cheese and spreading disease and whipping our knees. Every day there's more and more we need to act. The rats are taking over. Call the council. Tell the mayor. Something must be done, the rat race is run. This really isn't good enough. This is not what we pay our taxes for.
Is quite understandable. There's a slight rodent problem, no doubt. Nothing major and quite handleable.
You need to take stock. There's a rat in my sock. Your head's on the block.
Oh God, no, it's running up my trousers. Okay, let's try to keep calm. I am sure there's no cause for alarm.
Now just get this through. Your head, here's a clue. Get rid of the rats or we'll get rid of you.
Maybe I can be of assistance. I can drive all the beasts away. And your troubles will all be over. All I ask is my fair pay.
You'd have us believe the rats will all leave. I cannot conceive just how you intend to do it.
I am the Pied Piper. This is my pipe. The magic we work is strong. My music I'll play and lead them away. And a shilling a rat is the price of my song.
A shilling a rat? I'm not paying that. Get rid of the rats or we'll get rid of you.
Fine. Now, councillors, draw near, for I have an idea. A corking wheeze, I think you'll agree. If this piper fellow can get rid of the ratty clan, well then we'll let him do it, but we'll just withhold the fee.
Oh my word, what a crafty wheeze, with ideas like these. It's no wonder he's the mayor instead of me.
And I really think you're far too kind.
It's positively inspired. I'll tell the man he's hired.
Always find.
Let's stoke up the fire and have a come along to settle
right. They'll think that I'll
so
succeed in the ceiling.
So come to think of it, what a clever mayor you are.
Thank you.
it is I, the Pied Piper. I've done as you asked me to do. The rats have left town, and they're all drowned, and now I've come back for what's due. Well, bring me their heads to prove that they're dead. That's not what we said. You're trying to swindle me. There's no more to say, and I will not pay. You've served your purpose, and now be on your way. Very well.
Send a message, tell everyone, the rats have all gone, and nothing, not one penny for today.
Yes, sir,
your wishes are command, and it's all in hand, and I can hardly stand, I'm so excited. We will have a ball,
make it fair,
good time for all,
and all the family
I will stand tall,
and jelly and cream,
lots of will be jolly.
Well, I'm trying to say,
that's probably enough for a
cup of all that stupid stuff.
Today,
I think, and why you've roughly got the job.
Charge, and I think that by and large, why has everyone gone quiet?